You were not tricked, you were not fooled, you were not bamboozled. Nobody came along and said this was going to be easy. So why are you so surprised when it's suddenly so hard? Nobody came along and said this was going to be fast. So why are you shocked when months and years go by and you're still working away at it? Nobody said that you'd be able to get through this without a fight. So why are you dumbfounded when you find yourself all alone battling the world? Standing for something, being a leader, and making your own path, it takes strength. And so you're gonna find yourself battling people and alone. You're gonna find yourself at the end, at your breaking point, feeling like you cannot go on and do this anymore. That is normal. Here's the thing. When things get hard and you feel like this should be easy, if you give up, the only thing you're giving up on is yourself. When you find yourself questioning, why is this taking so long? I've given this years and I'm not seeing the progress that I feel that I should. Maybe I should give up. The only thing you're cheating yourself out is the potential of your future. And when you find yourself standing there strong, all alone, and everyone seems to be against you, if you give up on your stance, if you bend to the winds that are hitting you and you go off and you be like everyone else, all you're doing is just becoming mediocre like everyone else. Things are hard because they're supposed to be. They take time because good things take time. And you have to fight and slog your way to the front because no one is just gonna hand this to you. But that's okay. The good news is that you are so stubborn. You are so ridiculously optimistic about what you're doing that you are doing the things that no one else is willing to do. You're a special kind of crazy. And that special kind of crazy is the thing that we and other people look up to. Because you are gonna break through. You give it enough time, you will find that those hard things aren't quite as hard because there's new challenges. Those things that seem to take forever, suddenly you have them. And those fights that you start to win, now everyone is coming to you and asking for advice. How did you get there? How did you do that? How did you make it happen? How did you not give up along the way? It may not be easy, it may not be fast, but you have to stick with it. That is what thinking big, and that is what being bold, and that is what saying yes and continuing to say yes when everyone else wants you to say no is all about. If you want to learn why you have to sacrifice to succeed in life, take a look at the video right over there. I think you'd like it a lot, and I will see you there.